What you're looking at the moment is my newest acquisition in my shoe rotation, which is the Nike Alphafly 3. And I'm planning to use this crazy looking shoe at the Copenhagen Marathon in only 3 weeks. Therefore, I thought it was time for us to take this shoe out for a run and test them out before the big day. So the plan is to complete this week's long run tomorrow in the new shoes. As usual, I'm up 3 hours before the run to have my breakfast, and to no one's surprise, I'm having oatmeal because this is just what works for me. And after this breakfast, I will quickly run you through what we are going to do for this week's long run. So today's run is going to start with a 4.5 kilometer warm up, followed by 3 kilometers in around marathon pace with 1 kilometer of recovery. Then afterwards, we are going into 3 sets of 3 kilometers in around pace 340 with 1 kilometer of easy running in between. And then to end off the run, we have 4.5 kilometers of cool down, which equals a total of 25 kilometers. So in a moment, I'm going to do a bit of foam rolling and warm up, and then we're ready to head out there.
25 kilometers completed in 1 hour and 44 minutes at a pace of 4 minutes and 11 seconds per kilometer.
One of the first things I make sure to do after these types of workouts is to get a quick snack in the system before I do my stretching and self-massage. And lately I've really been enjoying my own homemade recovery bars that I showed you how to make in my latest video. So I will quickly get this in the system and do my stretching, and then I will give you my first impressions of the shoes afterwards. I just freshened up a bit after the stretching and getting some lunch, and now it is time for me to give my first impressions of the new shoes. And I must say that in the first run I really enjoyed this shoe. I am maybe a bit biased because I'm a little bit of a Nike fanboy, but I think it was an amazing experience running in the shoe today. And I have definitely made up my mind about running in it at the Copenhagen Marathon, because that is definitely what I'm going to do. Up until this point, I've always done my races in my Vaporflies, but I think going forward from this point, I will use the Nike Alphafly on my marathons and then use the Vaporflies on the half marathons and below in distance. Of course, you have to remember that this is an incredibly expensive running shoe, especially calculating in the amount of kilometers that you can run in it before it is time for a retirement. But I think the running experience in the shoe is absolutely incredible. And I also think there is something magical about wearing a special race day shoe where I really gain confidence on race day. So a great first experience running in the new shoes, and I'm really looking forward to wearing them again at the Copenhagen Marathon. So I really hope that you enjoyed this video, and besides that, the only thing that I had left to do is just that I want to wish you a great rest of the day. Take care.